everybody. My name is Kim Nguyen, and welcome into my channel. I am the American woman who's going to be doing a special live presentation for you for BTS's Billboard Music Awards 2021 of Butter. Now, if you're new to my channel, I create videos mainly aimed at Americans who are new to BTS or the K-pop genre. So in each of my videos, I'm going to talk a little bit about the artist and a little bit about the song so we can share information together. And of course, I welcome everybody else who's new and just stopping by to check things out or to say hi. And especially, I welcome all of the fellow ARMYs because I am a new ARMY and I love hearing from you guys. You always give me the best information and best advice as far as BTS. Now, with this special performance of Butter at this year's BBMA, it is their debut performance of their new single called Butter. BTS unveiled a showcase at the 2021 Billboard Music Awards as smooth as the song's title, highlighting the awards ceremony with the dance pop track on May 23rd, no doubt delighting ARMYs that are watching all around the world. Butter follows BTS's other singles like Dynamite and Life Goes On, both of which topped the Billboard Top 100 chart in 2020. And this year, BTS entered the 2021 Billboard Music Awards as finalists in four categories. They are up for the top duo group, the top song sales artist, the fan-voted top social artist, and the top selling song for Dynamite. And of course, they won all four categories. Now, the BBMA ceremony was aired live from Microsoft Theater in Los Angeles. However, the group joined virtually from Seoul, Korea. Ahead of the ceremony, BTS did have an interview with Apple Music regarding their new single, and RM, their leader, said that they didn't originally envision releasing another single, but the pandemic changed their plans. So with COVID putting touring on hold, RM noted that making new music was their only option to get through it. Quote, "We have no choice, actually. Our two biggest base is one is maybe making music. Another thing is performing, and now performing is just collapsed, so the only base we still have is making music," he explained. And he said that in spite of the situation, all we can do is just keep on making music. We've done kind of like a calm and serious vibes with Life Goes On, and maybe something with the consoling vibes like Dynamite. Now that we can do is just release a cool summer song and make people dance in their rooms or houses or anywhere just to give them energy and help them survive. I think it helps us too. With their sweep of all four awards at the BBMA, this is counted as one of the top three music awards in the United States. They are the most award-winning Korean singers. And as their leader, RM, said this, "Thank you for the top-selling song. We wanted to share fresh energy with you through the song called Dynamite, but this award seemed to prove that we achieve our goal." Now, Dynamite is described as a healing song from BTS to convey a message of hope in times when everyone has a difficult time due to the coronavirus. According to Jung Jungkook, the youngest member, he said that the fact that we were nominated in four categories is not easy, of course. It's a great honor. It's been a year since Dynamite was released, and I think this shows that the song is still being loved by a lot of people, and that makes us really happy. In a recent interview with PTI, BTS said that it was a special feeling to return to the BBMAs with Butter after having such a memorable run at the charts last year for Dynamite. According to Suga, he said that one of the most memorable moments last year was when we got our first number one song on the Billboard's Hot 100 chart. So it's an honor to perform Butter for the first time at the award show that bears such a special meaning for us. Now, just like Dynamite, BTS's Butter has already broken many records, Their Butter music video has gained over 113 million views within the first 24 hours. Meanwhile, Dynamite has gained 101.1 million. Now, the success of the song could be measured by noting that the song managed to get on number one on the US iTunes chart within 2 hours of its release. The band had got their fans even more excited, of course, when it was confirmed that they would be performing at the Billboard Music Awards. Butter also topped the iTunes top song chart in 101 regions around the world, and its music video surpassed 100 million views after just 21 hours following its release. Now, Butter has been described as being bright and infectious in nature. It is produced by a myriad of hit music producers, including Columbia Records chief Ron Perry. Butter seems to also reflect many other iconic musical acts that we know and love, such as the likes of Queen, Michael Jackson, and Bruno Mars. The article further notes that in utilizing sounds and styles that have already enraptured audiences before, the song is an easy listen for those more or less familiar with the band. And although it seems to be musically engineered for success, its suave lyricism complements the buoyant tone with lyrics such as, quote, "Know that I got that heat, let me show you, 'cause talk is cheap." The song practically oozes a contagious self-confidence that so many of us have missed during the pandemic. Other critics have described the song's hook as being, quote, "truly catchy beat and fun." Opening lyrics has the hallmarks of a real hit with legitimate song of the summer potential, and although described as a feel-good flirty dance track, others named it the song of the summer and, quote, "a synth-drenched swaggery track sitting comfortably on an addictive bass line." One critic also called the song irresistible, saying that Butter percolates with the joy we deferred since last March. And of course, BTS emerged triumphantly on the pre-show already, winning all three of the non-televised awards for which they were nominated. At that time, it included the top dual group, the top song sale artist, the top social artist, and the group's 2020 smash hit Dynamite was in the running for top selling song, and yes, they swept that award as well. This year, it would mark BTS's first time winning the top song sales artist and the second time winning the top dual group, their first time they won that back in 2019, and of course, their fifth consecutive year for winning the fan-voted category for the top social artist. In the acceptance speech for the top-selling song, RM said this, quote, "We wanted to share fresh energy with you through the song called Dynamite, but this award seemed to prove that we have achieved our goal." Dynamite is described as a healing song from BTS to convey a message of hope in times when everyone has a difficult time due to the coronavirus. Winning the title of top social artist, they actually won that for the fifth consecutive time in a row. The K-pop boy band won that award the first time in 2017 after they dethroned Justin Bieber's streak and have been winning this category ever since. Of course, among their numerous achievements, just you have to remember about the BBMAs that BTS is the first ever K-pop band to win a BBMA award in 2017, the year that they were invited to the Music Award for the first time, and the only other K-pop act to have won a BBMA award was singer Psy, whose mega hit track called Gangnam Style back in 2012 won him the Top Streaming Song Video Awards in 2013. Butter was released on May 21st of 2021, ranked number one on the US-based music chart for the third consecutive week. The song becomes the first number one debut by a group to remain at the top of the Billboard's Hot 100 in the first 3 weeks this century, surpassing their previous record by BTS's own Dynamite, which was there for 2 weeks. According to Billboard charts, Butter holds number one in 15.4 million US streams and 138,400 downloads sold in the week ending in June 10th of 2021. It also attracted 24.6 million radio airplay audience impressions, up 10%, in the week ending in June 13. And Butter ties Dynamite as BTS Twitter's longest running number one song, 3 weeks for each. Butter now joins BTS's retro pop disco track Dynamite and Japanese musician Kyu Sakamoto's Sukiyaki, and I'm sorry if I pronounced that incorrectly, as the longest running number one track by an Asian artist on the Billboard's Hot 100 for 3 weeks. The song remains number one on the digital song sales chart with over 138,000 sold. Its third week sales are greater than the biggest sales week for any other song this year. It has also become the first song to sell over 500,000 downloads in the US in 2021. And of course, according to the Guinness World Records, on May 25th, confirmed that the Septet's new single broke the record for the most viewers for the premiere of a video on YouTube, with 3.9 million concurrent viewers for its premiere on May 21st. The record was previously held by BTS themselves for their last single, Dynamite, which had 3 million concurrent peak viewers. Furthermore, the single also broke the record for the most viewed YouTube music videos in 24 hours with 108,200,000 views, which was confirmed by YouTube. They also broke the record for the most YouTube music video in 24 hours by a K-pop group. After breaking all the YouTube records, they move on to Spotify, where Butter garnered 11,042,335 global streams in just one day, breaking their record for the most streamed track on Spotify in the first 24 hours. Butter is BTS's fourth chart-topping single to date. This makes them the first group to have a trio of number one entrances, as well as the fastest group to run their first four number one singles since the Jackson 5 in 1970. Now, with Butter rewriting new history when it climbed up to the US Billboard's main single chart, Hot 100, this is the third time that BTS song topped the Hot 100 chart following Dynamite, released in August of last year, and Life Goes On, released in November of the same year, including being featured on Savage Love, which BTS collaborated with other singers. There are as many as four BTS songs which topped the Billboard chart in the history of Billboard, and in the history of Billboard, there are only seven singers, including BTS, who have made four songs at number one on the Hot 100 within a year. Even more surprising is the speed at which BTS entered the Hot 100 chart. The new song, Butter, was recorded as the 54th song to occupy the top spot on Billboard at the same time it was released. And it said that BTS is the only group with three or more songs that reach the top spot at the same time as their debut on the Billboard chart. And as far as choreography, hours before the release of the singles of Butter, Korean media report revealed that the performance of Butter will have dance subunits along with group choreography. Now, BTS's Butter choreography will focus on, quote, maximizing the story of the lyrics, and to alleviate stage performance, the choreography will have a number of special features, including the group dance that shows their, quote, perfect teamwork, and each subunit dance that shows, cool attractions. Now, as far as the setting goes, in true BTS tradition, of course, Big Hit Music, or our Hive, recreated the set for the BBMAs back home in Seoul to accept the award, where the boys were able to, of course, give their acceptance speech, thanking ARMY for this incredible achievement. And the boys proceeded to give, of course, the performance of a lifetime, debuting their second ever English track, Butter, at the BBMA stage. And of course, what's so special about all of this is the first time that BTS will ever have debuted a stage performance of Butter, which makes it even more special than it already is, because they just know how to put on a show. Of course, right now with Butter in the US, the song already has surpassed 500,000 downloads, the first track to hit that mark in 2021. And the dance pop number also notched its third week on the Billboard Hot 100 and the global excluding US charts. Now, if you haven't seen the original music video yet, I highly recommend that you go ahead and watch that first, then come back here and take a look at my reactions. I'm gonna make a lot of pauses as I give my input, okay? So with that said, let's get started. It's Jung Jungkook, the youngest. Oh, he cut his hair. Looking good. That was very quick. Still looking good, baby. Look at him. Heading to the stage, that's right. Look at that swag walk. And that's the sound effect. There's no way you can pick up the shoes. That's very DNA. Hello. Jin, V, Jimin, Suga, J-Hope, RM, Jungkook.
Smooth like butter, like a criminal undercover. Pop like trouble, breaking into your heart like that. Cool shade stunner, yeah, owe it all to my mother. Hot like summer, yeah, making you
so
like
swag.
That. Break it down. When I look in the mirror, I'll let you hide into two.
Okay. I don't know if you guys noticed, but when Jungkook, let me start from the very beginning here. When Jungkook first walks out, okay, before he even goes on stage, I don't know if you guys notice, but when he walks into this room, wait, let me go back. There's the band members. Really quick, they were so low-key, they were laying low-key, you didn't even notice that they were there. And I just finished reacting to the actual music video. He had long hair in the original music video, and I'm sad that he cut it, but I love short hair on men anyway, so it doesn't matter. He looks good either way. He still kept the purple though. He's so handsome. And I love the quick switch that they do. So when he goes out into the stage, when he starts whistling, you guys, before, and this is, by the way, I love this lineup. Very dramatic. You got that. And it's not just like a camera looking straight at Jin and not seeing everybody else. They kept it at an angle so you can see all of the members. Very dramatic. And when he was walking into the stage, it was empty. There was no one there. And when he whistled, it was like magically BTS appeared. And the whistling reminds me of DNA. Same thing, Jung Jungkook, if you watch my music video reaction to DNA, he opens up with a whistle as well. But in that whistle, it's more of like a sing-songy type of whistling that he does, whereas here, it's almost like calling the members to get started on their routine. Very dramatic, and I love the rollout. I think in dance, they call that the rollout. I call it cascading, where each member goes out. They do a lot of that in their choreography. I noticed they do that in, for example, Fake Love. At the very beginning, they do that cascade out, okay? And also in the Dynamite live performance, same thing. They cascade out in that dance break as well, okay? Look at them, so handsome, and their beautiful black and gold trim suits. Oh, and their hair, most of them are natural hair per se. Looks so great. And when they start dancing, you guys, you notice the color in the background? They all give us a look.
Smooth like butter, like a criminal
Undercover. Look at that. Did you notice me? He was like being a criminal. The stage in the back right now is all white, and when they start dancing a little bit further, you can't tell because you're not paying attention because we're busy looking at the boys, right? But they color code. You'll see the flashes of different colors as they dance, and notice the musical instruments in the background, okay? They look so handsome right now. I can't even tell.
Pop like trouble breaking into your heart like that. Crochet.
Yes, to me.
Owe it all to my mother.
He's so swag. Look at him. Oh my god.
Break it down.
See the color change in the back? And as soon as they did the framing of the mirror, it turns like a light peach kind of like. And then you see Jin that highlights the members. And that choreography is definitely made for filming, okay? So beautiful. And I love the beat that drops. You're hearing that bass more, and I love it. And of course, we're framing Jin. Jin is the oldest, front and center. He is so handsome, worldwide handsome right now. Footwork. 36. Check. Jim in. Okay. Hello, V. V is wearing a see-through shirt. Let me rewind that back for you guys. Do you see him? Do you see him? Watch him. Footwork. Jimin's voice, so unique. Look at me. Look at his shirt. He's so swag. Throws the glass. And I just now noticed that was J-Hope that does Break It Down, right? Before he forms the frame, the mirror for Jin here.
I'll let you hide into two. I got this superstar glow, so do the boogie line. Six steps right left to my beat. I like the moon rapid beat, baby. You know that I got the heat. Let me show you guys don't get shit. Six steps right left to my beat. Get it, let it roll.
Okay, I don't know if you guys know the choreography. Watch J-Hope. J-Hope is coming from the right. He puts major, like, step. It's almost like a marching step. And it's not just little feet step. The knees are bent and they're lifted high. And he almost pounces like a horse. It's very quick. So, J-Hope is the one on the right with the black. Look at march. Oh, transition. Red carpet. Oh, whoa. Let's take a look at that footwork again. Footwork, this is V and Jimin. Yes! There's that line. Okay, that line, as I mentioned, pointed out in the music video, don't need no Usher to remind me, you got it bad. So that was actually a song from Usher. And that footwork with Jimin and V, you guys, right here, great footwork, great choreography, and the harmonization that's going on sounds amazing. And it reminds me of Dynamite. The same scene with Jimin and Jungkook when they did the footwork in Dynamite as well, right? And notice they went from like a backstage type of backdrop, now they're going into the red carpet, right? This is them recreating the red carpet from Seoul. Looks amazing. And the dancing is, and the fashion, just, oh, everything looks so top-notch production. And of course, you do hear, what I'm hearing is, as far as they're singing, it is live. You can tell it's live. However, you can hear a slight, what do you call it, backtracking, a little bit of that going on, and definitely layered vocals on this, okay? Which is, I think, very typical of their songs, actually, so.
No other, to need no usher, to remind me you got it, yeah.
That run.
No other.
Yes, sweep you we're like handsome. A rubber. Straight
up. Okay, JK, what you doing? Did you see JK giving us that look? JK, how dare you? You're the youngest. Look at him. Look at him. He's looking at the camera like, yeah, I'm gonna slay you with my looks. JK, you already killed us. You no need to go any further, okay? No need to kill us any more than we already dead, okay? Oh my goodness. Oh, look at V on the left and look at Jimin on the right. Oh my goodness.
Straight up, I making you fall like that. Break it down.
Oh, hello. Boo number two. That was Min Yugi Suga, my boo number two. The first time that was done, that was J-Hope when he did the frame, right? And then Suga did it the second time. Let's see him again. I love Min Yugi. I'm so glad he's back after his shoulder surgery. He can participate in this and he can do the dances. So he's been taking care of his shoulder.
Break it down. Oh, when I look in the mirror, I'm itchy, honey, too.
Oh my gosh, great transition. Okay. Now if you haven't seen the original music video for this, I did do a reaction to this. If you get a chance, go watch it. Jimin did in that time, Jimin, when he transitioned to them, he was actually in front of like a press conference, a table full of microphones, and it looked like he was like the CEO of BTS or something, about to make an announcement, and there was curtains behind him, and when he was done, he walked away, and the curtains opened up, and then there was BTS, and here again, with a sliding door, introducing BTS, and look at this amazing set they recreated, you guys, the red carpet, it's beautiful with the flowers and the draperies and the lighting. Of course, they're beautiful, beautiful suits, silk, satin, glitter. It's just, oh, so amazing. Such top-notch production, design, hair, makeup, stylist, everything. The dance break. J-Hope, the dance lead. Oh my god. Oh my god, J-Hope. Jungkook, the youngest. Okay. That dance break was hella good. I'm playing that back. Oh my god. Okay, so before I play it back, the first dancer was J-Hope. J-Hope stepped out, and I don't know what that dance move is called, but a lot of the dance choreography I'm seeing is a combination of smooth, like, step out to the side, and then you have the quick, jerky, puppy movement, right? So you go that contracting steps from the smooth to the not so smooth, the very jittery, the very sharp, that's what I'm trying to say, sharp, from smooth to sharp movements at the same time. And here, when J-Hope stepped out, he's like, it's my turn, I am the lead, right? Take note. And when he steps out again, it's like that slow-mo, almost like delayed action, and then it's a smooth pop in place. It's kind of like popping in place almost, you know, and then he pulls two members with him. It's like a cascading effect. Amazing. And then Jung Jung Kook comes out. Here it comes, J-Hope. Yes, get it. Woo! Oh my god, J-Hope. Jungkook's turn now. Get it, J-Hope. Yes. Two. Oh my god, his thighs.
Eyes on my wrist, I'm the nice guy. Got the right body and the right mind. Burn him up the pot and get the right vibes. More like haters. Fresh boy,
oh my god,
lay low. All the best get moving with the bass slow. Go up, I'll be right behind us when we say so.
Beautiful flow. Now, I don't know if you noticed, but when you look at RM, it almost like the lighting, I don't know if it's like a blue color lighting, but his entire suit looked like it was blue, okay? And then, by the way, the rap line, I don't think I mentioned this, but the song that when they first heard BTS, this song was written by others, of course, and when BTS heard it, there was a lot of parts that they, especially the rap part, that they didn't agree with. And so RM ended up rewriting mostly the rap part. And so when you heard Yoongi's line, that drop beat was amazing. The lyrics were amazing. And then you go from Suga to RM, the transition is just amazing. So smooth. And it's amazing how the combination of rappers, that this group has a combination, and their talent is off the charts. You guys, you have just vocalists who are just singers, and then you have rappers in your group. You have a group of musicians that can sing and dance. And by the way, did I mention they write a lot of their songs, they produce a lot of their songs, and one of them have directed their music videos. And of course, you have dancers in this group, so multi-talented artists here. If you are new to BTS, you need to get to know their genre. They are called their own genre because they've spanned, they've grown so much as a group, have done so many types of genre that you can't bottle them into one group. I don't know any American boy band that can do this type of singing, dancing, rapping, and write and produce and direct the way this group has. Multi-talented individuals, okay? And 7 members to be able to get their share or their spotlight. That's hard to do. It's the way they do it is the transitions are so smooth, and they give each member a small part or a spotlight at one time. So it's been amazing to see. Look at this. This globe looks like, you know, it reminds me of Times Square New Year's Eve, like a giant size version of that crystal ball that drops. That's what it looks like. Just beautiful stage. Top notch. That was so amazing. That is how a world-class boy band does a live performance. And quite frankly, they do this in all of their live performances. They give an amazing performance. These guys are performers. They just don't just sing and dance and stand there and look pretty. No, these guys are actually substance. They have such hardworking ethics and such amazing talented. And one of these days I'm going to get a chance to profile each of the members separately, so that way you get to know them a little bit more about their music and their talent. They're so multi-talented, you guys, that there's so much more to learn about BTS. I know that even though I'm what, like 25, 26 videos into BTS, I'm still learning about them every day. And every day I'm gonna be honest, I'm so honored to even know them. Now I understand why they have such a huge fan base. They're not an ordinary boy band. They're nothing like we know in America. And I grew up with all those famous boy bands, okay? They are next level artists. These artists have created music to give hope, to inspire, to support, and the message they give has always been positive, and the love that they send out into the world is now just coming back to them tenfold. And their hard work, of course, and then all the things that they've done and the risk that they've taken to do English songs, it's almost like gambling. There's no guarantee that just because they do an English song it would be a hit. And not only have they done it once, but twice, and they won big time. And so with that said, I also want to add that now I've done their original music video already. I've now done the live performance at the BBMA, and up next will be the dance practice. So with that said, I hope you enjoy my music video reactions. If you do, please give this a like. Also, if you get a chance, check out all of my other music video reactions. I would love to hear from you. Love communicating with you guys. So would love to get some feedback. And of course, if you want to, go ahead and subscribe. So until next time, I hope everyone takes care, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.